If you want to change country and region on your Amazon Fire Stick, you are at the right place. We have got super ways to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Change country and region from your Amazon account. If you want to change country and region on your Amazon Fire Stick, you can do it from your personal Amazon account. So you should go to the home screen of your Fire TV and open the Amazon website and hover the mouse on the country flag icon of your region. Now select Change Country or Region List. Next, choose a country of your preference. Now select Go to Website. When you refresh the page, you will see that your country's region has been changed. Method 2. Using a VPN. You can also bypass any region restrictions on your Fire Stick by downloading an advanced VPN app onto your device. So, to do this, find a VPN with secure servers in the location you want. Download and install the app onto your Fire Stick. Connect to a server in your chosen region. Download or relaunch the streaming service you want to watch. Now enjoy watching region-restricted content on your TV. Method 3. From Fire Stick Settings. This method is only going to work for the registered areas of Fire Stick. This is basically to have the local weather updates from Alexa. So follow these steps to change location on Fire Stick. First, on your Fire Stick home screen, click on Settings. Now click the Preferences option and click Location. Enter your new postcode or zip code of the country you want to connect. Now you can see that your Fire Stick's location and country are now changed. And there you have it. These three processes will help to change country and region on Amazon Fire Stick. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the method. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.